Well, Payton's death inspired a new unified effort to end Omaha's gang violence.
Hundreds rallied for peace Saturday and began the push for change with their pocketbooks.
KETV NewsWatch 7's Dave Roberts joins us live. Dave?
$12,000 in donations will help fund a program called Game Changers. We're told it already has brought some gang members to the right side of the law. So we asked how. Another rally against violence gets some unique perspective.
I used to gang bang, and I know the things that I've done and brought pain to people's families, and now that I'm trying to change and raise my kids, I see what's going on in the community, and I know what we were releasing was poison.
You could call Akeem Jones a poster child for the Game Changers program. It took him from riding dirty to riding the straight and narrow.
We got other gang members who's trying to change their lives, Crips, Bloods, so we all trying to come together, but we need help from everybody.
Jones' plea for help was not ignored. $12,000 in donations rolled in to fund the program that he says saved him.
To see the community say, okay, you're right, we need to pull together, we need to give second chances, we need to make it personal. It really was amazing.
Barbara Robinson runs the Game Changers program. She says change happens when you offer gang members a better life than what the gang can provide. That comes with money and jobs that earn it.
To see things go from the gutter to the utmost, it's just, man, it's just amazing.
It's not always easy. Some gang members don't want to be saved, and Robinson's message of peace can trigger the opposite.
Sometimes I get scared, but I also get scared if I stop. What will happen? The hope, the seeds that I've planted.
Impact One says it can still use donations to fund the Game Changers program. Now, if you sign the Omaha 360 Pledge for Peace, the group says it's a good way to follow through on your commitment to the community. Back to you.
Thanks, Dave.